What's good, and good morning. Let's fix my hair from Canada. Hope you guys are doing incredible. It's another day, so I got a little bit of a cowlick. All right, all is well. So you guys have been asking me to find some low cap gems, and I believe I have one here. It is a popular coin right now. We will get into that. Verasity, it is up a very, very beautiful 121% on the week. We're going to get into the juicy news, sort of updates from their Twitter, as well as some behind the scenes search volume with Jax, as well as some very basic technical analysis. And I'm going to give you my price prediction for the middle of April, for the end of April, and for mid-May. The reason I do short-term price predictions is it's absolutely impossible to predict like 6 months to a year in a bull market. All right, guys, if you get any value out of this video, please smash that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications if you're new. Here we have the Discord, very beautiful community. If you'd like to join, it's currently free for the first 1,000 members. I'm going to close it right now because it keeps beeping. It goes beep, beep, beep. Which is great. It means people are sending messages. Anyways, let's get straight to the goods. So on the 1 week, they're up a nice 121%. And on the day, they are down 10%. And it's a good thing I haven't made a video on this yet. Otherwise, I'd have those commenters. Guys, the Titanic has hit the iceberg. We're going down. Yeah, well, here's a life jacket. All right, guys. So we're down 10% on the day. On the 7 day, we are up that beautiful 118%. And on the month, well, whopping 1500%. Absolutely gorgeous chart, in my opinion. If we look at this chart here, we can see that nice a pattern, and I think that may continue, but we're going to get into that. So a market cap of 146 million, guys, very low market cap. This is what you guys have been asking for. A 24-hour volume of 48 million and a circulating supply of 3.88 billion coins of veracity. I love the name. We kind of have a bank here that's similar. Verasity provides rewarded video player technology to major publishers and game developers worldwide. So we're going to do a deep dive, because this coin is new to the channel. So skip ahead if you're familiar with Verasity. Otherwise, buckle in for the ride. So Verasity is a protocol and product layer platform for esports and video entertainment. Huge market right now, guys. Absolutely blowing up. We have Friar Tuck here. He's sharing a little bit of a video. So if you want to check that out, be my guest. When you see the trophy on the right side of the video turn green, claim these rewards by clicking on the trophy and creating a rewards Vera wallet account. So you click this little trophy here and you can claim rewards while you're doing things like watching YouTube, it looks like. So very, very cool. What's going on? I just lost power to my mouse here. What's happening? My apologies, guys. Some technical difficulties. And we're back. So Verasity's mission is to significantly increase engagement and advertising revenues for video publishers on any video platform. So we have VRA rewards. We have the Priority Video Player, Priority Ad Stack, Proof of View, POV. Is the only protocol layer patented technology for the blockchain and Vera Wallet product layer. So I wanted to show you guys this, which is very cool. So the VRA rewards product layer is integrated for the following video players. So we have the biggest boys in the business. We have YouTube, the second largest search engine in the world. We have Twitch, the number one gaming engine. We have Venmo. I always mess up saying that. And we have some other cool ones. All right, guys, Flow Player. I like that name. So here we have the news, a little bit of news, but I have some more recent news from Twitter, because that's what I like to do, is try to bring you guys the most recent. So this is important, guys. This is a VRA virtuous cycle, so we can see how it works. Buyers buy their VRA, game developers, influencers, publishers, sponsors, they buy their VRA with credit card for tournaments and campaigns, which build valuable audiences and monetize significantly. Their publishers reward VRA to reach and engage potential users playing tournaments, subscribe to games or viewer video, sponsor game developers and publishers buy VRA to reward their users. So that's incentive to buy, guys. So this is a good sign. Users earn VRA. The influencers, the gamers, and the viewers can all earn VRA from their activities. So this is very important. Varsity earns. They can earn a percentage from all activities, tournaments, campaigns, ads, sponsorships. So it's very cool what they're doing. How you can earn, how you can buy the VRA is very user-friendly. VRA holders stake their VRA for daily rewards. All right, guys. So they have a staking program. program, which I believe is a 25% return on your investment, which is amazing because my Crow, you know I love Crow, it's 20%. So that's pretty cool, 25. They're stepping it up. So here we have the roadmap. We're going to scroll right down to Q2. Q1 is already complete. Check, 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 check. Very good sign, guys. They're zooming along with their roadmap. So Q2, we have player statistics, customizable streamer customizable streamers, influencers, dedicated pages on esports fight club, branded highlighted tournaments for influencers and streamers, custom white label areas for brands and partner pages for tournaments, white label solution, additional reward system to allow partners to add physical prizes to tournaments. Very cool. In-game advertising with gaming partners. So quite a bit going on in Q2, and then we have Q3 and Q4. So let's hop right over to the Twitter. We're already 6 minutes into this video. So due to the growing demand for the Vra wallet, over 100,000 users, Vra Tech is stepping up their security for your protection. So that's very key, guys. Now, I've opened multiple tabs to save everybody time. So Verasity announces extension of staking program 25%, guys, through March 31st, 2022. So this is major, guys. A 25% return on your investment is absolutely huge. Reduction of gas fees to 600, which is also good sign, effective immediately. Excuse me one moment, just got to remember to breathe. All right, so if we head over here, we can see their staking program has been extended to 2022. They're pleased to announce the daily reward rate of 25.55% per year. Absolutely incredible return on your investment. The minimum staked is 10,000, so I'll let you guys look into this if you'd like to, if you're interested in staking your VRA. And they're reducing the gas fees, and you can see there was something else important, I believe. Yeah, guys, so VRA can be staked 25% annual interest. That's very, very high, guys. Very good sign. So right here, this is also important. So the top 10 trending searches on lunacrush.com, and we have VRA was at number 2 as of April 1st. Now, I wanted to head over to this website. This is Lunacrush. I wasn't sure what it was, so I did a bit of a deeper dive, and it's similar to CoinMarketCap, where they give you news and stuff like that for coins, but they do other cool things. They give you these rankings, alt ranking, to see where your coin ranks amongst the others, and a galaxy score, and they show you which influencers are posting about the coin. Now, I'm not going to click this one because I'm not a simp. However, if we go down here and we see, let's look at this guy, Natin. Something went wrong. That's just great. Oh, hold on, guys. One moment, please. Oh, major technical difficulty. Come on. What's going on here? Refresh. So we had some little bit of technical difficulty. So we'll try somebody else. John Murphy, that's who posted about it. Verasity, Crypto Wolf. View details. So it shows you who they're talking, like which coins they're talking about on their social media pages, which is very cool, very new. I haven't seen that on any coin market cap or anything like that. And you can see the coin mention frequency for Verasity is 25%. So that's a very cool thing. I might head over to Lunacrush to get some information on the videos I'm making. So let's continue, guys, to behind the scenes with Jax. And you can see that it is a low market cap because it has a low search volume, but that is increasing. Something else I'm going to show you guys. So 127,000 searches per month. Now, this might not have updated yet because the volume has increased significantly recently. If I head over to Google Trends, we can see in between March 28th and April 3rd, the increase for Verasity has increased by 100%. All right, guys, so major search volume increase for Verasity. So we're here on TradingView, guys. Very reputable day trading website. And this is a buy rating. So in the 1 week span, it's sitting in a buy, moving averages, strong buy. The 1 day buy, moving averages, strong buy. Let's get quickly into this basic technical analysis. So we can see here we have a line of support from about March 27th, and it's been bouncing off that line of support very beautifully, trending upwards. Now, guys, I'm going to give you a prediction as if this were to continue to trend upwards. All right, guys, I give bullish predictions because we're in a bull market. There's also called a bearish, not a prediction, but a bearish technical analysis if we were to trend upwards. But we're in a bull market, guys. It's a prediction. It's not a fact. Don't just watch my videos and say, Jack said it, so say it be done, and you just go on about your day. You got to keep a close eye on what's going to happen with these coins. All right, guys? Now, so I'm going to give you a prediction if we stay on this support line and continue this bullish trend upwards. It's just a prediction, guys. That's why I give update videos, and sometimes my predictions change week to week due to the technical analysis, due to maybe we've gone on a dip, maybe we're not, we broke that support line, so I have to kind of change up my prediction. Don't just watch my videos and, oh, Jack said it, so let him say it be done. It's not how it goes, guys. Things change. That's why I have these update videos, but let's get into my predictions. All right, so currently we're sitting at 3 cents, almost 4 cents, and we can see over the last month we've had a beautiful climb. In the last week we've had a beautiful climb all the way from about 18 cents, and we had a high of 43 cents. Now I'd like to see this trend continue, and I think it will, because it is a low cap and it has a, it's getting a ton of search volume right now. I'm going to quickly show you guys on here on Coin Market Cap. I know this video is getting a bit long, but this is really important information. So we have a spotlight, and you can see most viewed, and you can click see more, and you can see which coins are trending. And if we come down here, we're going to find our friend Varsity, number 21 on Coin Market Cap. That's nothing to laugh about, guys. There's a lot of interest right now, and I think it's going to trend, the trend is going to continue upwards. So I easily seeing us continuing this kind of U cup shape upwards, and us reaching about 6 cents. I almost said 60 because of my dyslexia. 6.5. So I'd like to see 0.065 by mid-April. I think it's very easy, guys. And by the end of April, 9 cents. 0.09. All right, guys. 9 cents by the end of April. And going into mid-May, it's very hard to predict. It's more just like an educated guess, but things can change, right, guys? It's just a prediction. So 0.13 to 0.14, hopefully 0.15, which would be 15 cents, guys, by mid-April, would be a very juicy, it's a very bold, but it could happen. So 0.065 by mid-May, 0.099 cents by the end of April, or sorry, guys, I screwed it up, 0.065 by mid-April, 0.09 by the end of April, and hopefully 0.13 to 0.15, so 13 to 15 cents by mid-May. All right, guys, so that's it for this one. It's a bit of a lengthy video, but it is a new coin to the channel, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. And when it goes on a dip, I will expect those commenters who are on the Titanic right now. All right, guys, so I will see you guys in the next one. Much love. Have a fantastic, incredible day. See you a bit later. Peace.